Also new since 6, Madison police say a pedestrian is recovering but could be ticketed after a crash on campus tonight. Police say the victim was not using a crosswalk and walked into the path of a vehicle at the intersection of Babcock and University. It happened around 6 o'clock this evening, tied up traffic as crews cleared the scene there. The victim is recovering at a local hospital tonight.